Okay, so,
Yep.
let's say in few words about this project, what is this and what's the main idea?
This is one of the first energy efficient settlements here in middle Germany. We have here 11 buildings made in wooden construction, everything renewable, so recycle materials and something like this. And we have here passive houses. They produce their energy by the photovoltaic system. So some of these buildings are energy independent, but they need only a few euros for heating, warm water, and the electrical devices. So it's really, really cheap. And we start this settlement 10 years before, as the energy costs are not so high than today. So we took a long view in the future, and we said to the people, let's keep an eye on energy efficiency on a time that is not usable in Germany. So no one does it. And the people said, hey, you are a crazy guy, for what should it be? And we found people who has the same opinion, and they had this future mind and said, hey, yes, this could be, because it's an investment of a long time, and not only of this time we have to pay, you know, afterwards we have costs, additional costs. And what we do here is, this space was from the church, this area, and we have here 12,000 square meters, and only a third of that are the buildings. Other things are community space and the nature space for the children to play on that, with trees, with nature, with something to eat, yes, you know, with fruits and herbs. So we made everything by ourselves. Was a really great community. The people works on the building together. We worked together on the wooden constructions and on the outside area. Every plant you see here, we made by ourselves. The architects with the people who live here, with the children, yeah, too. It was really a great project. We needed 1 year, only 12 months for the 11 houses, and everything was prefabricated too. So 1 year for the whole settlement, and then it was finished. And now everything is grown up. Not only the trees and the plants, the children too, yes. And you see that is a lifestyle here. You know, it's, some people said it's Mediterranean, because if the workers, yes, you know, the fathers came from work at 5 o'clock, so the people are outside sitting here in the common space and drinking something together. We have here space to make fire, to meet, yeah. And I think this is really, this is lifestyle.
The houses look like the same
Yes.
model, but as I understood, for the passive house, you can't use the same model for every house.
Yeah, to keep the cost, the building costs, really slow. So we used the same detail and the same construction for each building. So this was a really big advantage, because we have one craftsman for each detail, you know, one electrical craftsman, one wooden constructor, so, and one guy who makes the windows. So we could get really good prices for these buildings. We 10 years ago, we were cheaper than the normal houses made by the normal manufacturers, you know, so by the companies. The companies want to earn money, so, and we ask the people directly and say, what is it if you build this settlement? So you have a really big contract, but you have to keep it cheap. And the people does many things for itself. Yeah, the inside construction, they did many things for itself. And we keep the costs really, really slow. So we have the same module, but we put it around here, and we throw it here in different angles to the sun. And so every building is unique on the inside. It looks only on the outside, but in the inside, every building is unique. And not only the toilet, everything. It's a totally different drawings.
And that was the idea of getting this passive energy more
Yeah,
in.
had, as we started here, the church came and said, please do not the same buildings, yes, every building the same with a garage on it. So it's really typical for Germany. And it's really typical that you ask a contractor, a big contractor, and he said, hey, please do everything. So, and here the pastor came, yeah, the Pope came to me and he said, hey, you are a young architect. I was a student at this time. And he said, what can we do with this? And I said, hey, let's do something for only for families, and let's do something energy efficient. He said, what's that? So, and we said, let's do passive houses. And it was totally new in Germany, so only a few passive houses were built at this time. And we say, let's make a really high quality living space for families with the children. So, and not only house, garage, house, garage. And then you have only a small garden. So like Hühner here, bock, 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 wie heißen die Dinger? Like birds, you know? Yes, it's normal. You have only small gardens and then put your children around like the birds in a box, in a käfig, no? So, and we want to have space, and we want to have the view on the mountains, so, and on the castle, on the old castle, so, and we want to have nature. We wanted not to have only privacy. So if you look around, we have enough privacy, but we have really, really big open space and public space for all people. So this is really great. And then we put a sign, only a letter, a little letter, put it in the kindergarten. And we ask, are there people who have fun on such a project? And the telephone rings the whole day. So, and during 1 week, we had so much people, they wanted to have that. So then we discussed with every people, are you a family that is really able to understand what we do here, and is it a good part of this community, you know? And therefore, at least we have 11 families, and it was really a great project during two years of preparing that, so, and then 1 year of building phase.
So when it was ready, then what was the year of
2005.
Uh-huh. Yeah.